We also acquired Gopalpur and Karaikal ports, consolidating our positions as India's premier ports and logistics company. Given renewable energy's growth potential, Adani Green Energy revises FY30 targets from 45 gigawatt to 50 gigawatt. In the year, we added 2.8 gigawatt, 15% of India's total renewable capacity addition.